did it! The Fortitude's in a safe orbit over Duralia. Everyone's okay. We're all heading back to your starship. I'll meet you there.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Looks like we're safe, but what happens now?
As I understand it, we've been given a Jedi Master to address our every need, right?
My role is to take care of your problems and prove the Republic respects and values you.
Excellent, excellent. Shall I introduce everyone first?
Representative Alani, who can introduce herself?
This is Diabduin. He represents a planet rich in lightsaber crystals, you call them?
Hello. Ty Corden, Trade Secretary for Balmora. You're the Barsenthor, the Warden of the Jedi Order, right?
Being a Jedi is honor enough. Barsenthor is merely a ceremonial rank.
Next is Shuru. He's from a water planet called,
Punchimo. Ubanchone Alipa Isti Patoga.
I'm Blazes. If you need any help from... Well, not that you need... Hello?
And I'm Senator Toba Skrell. My daughter and I are from Sarkai. We've only just joined the Republic.
But we were invited to join this Rift Alliance almost right away. Wasn't that nice?
I'd love to hear all about your planet and culture when we have time.
Ah, the Republic. Good at words, but nothing else. If you're really here to help us, prove it. What about Ty? His world's under Imperial occupation, and the Republic's utterly failed to liberate them. Twice.
Alani, there were good reasons for the Republic to pull out. Even I see that. Although, if you did help to free Balmora, Jedi, you'd certainly prove the Republic isn't a failure.
An Imperial occupation is reason enough to assist you.
Technically, Balmora's not a Republic world, just a Republic ally. But the Empire didn't care. Since the occupation, Balmora's government has been in exile, myself included. And our droid factories are under Imperial control. But if Balmora is liberated, I'll see we join the Republic and bring our droid armies with us.
The Republic would be honored to have you.
the Republic actually helping Balmora. That would be a start.
Now more than ever, we must stand together. And I will prove how much the Republic cares about you.
Fui panyaga, tuipi, tai boka dunka wona wanga.
Yes, that sounds like a good idea.
On a Jedi ship? I never dreamed I'd... I can't wait to see everything.
Aragorn bureaucracy said this assignment would be good for my nerves.
Amun kaja kostung, vota hoje mar imlit, ete valahol.
Rather young to be a Jedi Master, aren't you?
Nata padad bandala yakue ta nadene.
We'd all have been lost without your bravery. Thank you, Jedi. 1,000 times.
We do appreciate the rescue, Jedi. Even if the others won't admit it. Balmora. Home. I never wanted to see it like this. I was Balmora's trade secretary. I was off-world when the Imperial occupation began, and my colleagues were exiled or killed. Our president, he was taken, and who knows what he suffered. Hiding or not, I now have seniority. If we free Balmora, I become president.
The Empire must know that you're next in line. You're lucky to be alive.
Several Republic worlds protected me. I owe them everything. And once our government is restored, I want Balmora to join the Republic.
Restoring the government will be no easy matter.
I have a plan. It's a little unconventional.
Ty! It's madness. You don't have any supporters or soldiers, anything.
That will change. Meanwhile, I have a contact who can help us. A revolutionary calling himself Zenith. Zenith and his followers have been sabotaging the Empire's operations. Assassinations, sneak attacks. He's something of a blunt instrument.
At least this Zenith is standing up to the Empire.
I need his knowledge and resources, but first, we have to find him. When you're on the surface, go to this location and enter the phrase, "Two perspectives are aligned," into the computer there. It'll get Zenith's attention. Hopefully, he'll be amenable.
You'd be surprised how persuasive I can be.
Best of luck. I've been waiting to return for so long.
Not a problem.
Your peace of mind is my highest priority. Rest assured, this will be done to perfection.
Your ailments.
fit for duty. Return to your post.
Get me awake. Bring your creds back anytime.
To improve upon your specifications, Master. I trust you don't mind.
Two perspectives are aligned.
Zenith only speaks in private, and the Empire is always watching. There are privacy scramblers throughout this area, relics from a freer time. Switch them on, and you will be contacted.
Tatuane wangi wabda yaktuka loka. Kukati choski nawi kuchusi yomata chi pompota.
What's the situation?
Makuli chi wanta hompa, muli ra wata wompa. Asta mi chakol kuka tu maji, ta ushagwa upa.
I'd like to help, any way I can.
Faguta chi oto endia.
Watch yourself while I'm gone.
Chingwanga la hagwa chikuska ampasa dobiska. Chapuku otungisa chobod I kafu anchawa.
Just as I programmed. That's quite enough of that. just as I did.
Speaking, what do you want?
I'm here on Ty Corden's behalf.
Then what does he want?
I want to run the Imperials off Balmora, so Ty Corden's new government can take over.
Unlikely. The old government's in exile. The Empire's too powerful. Ty Corden was talented. Naive, though. Still, exile can change a person. No. The Republic has failed us before. Help me first, then we'll talk.
What's the nature of this task?
I'm tracking the Imperial head of manufacture, responsible for building weapons and enslaving my people. He's operating from inside the Okara droid factory. Normally, no problem. But he has a powerful bodyguard. I can't get close. Go to the factory and keep the bodyguard out of the way for me, then we talk politics.
A child could do this.
Don't take long. This mission is vital.
What a sourpuss.
Not everyone has your gracious disposition, dear Holiday. We'd better do his little chore.
Your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Yeah.
by the scientists.
Master.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
chicos pa inigo dai ji liska janagawa. Wama otto chakko ga huta pawa to bampa wula.
You're going to like this.
Attention delivered on schedule. It was my pleasure to serve.
Still, much as I appreciate the change of pace, we really should be going.